Ladies and gentlemen, if you see something that you like, you clap. Now if you see something that you don't like, you still clap. Alright, next one, all the way from the USA, United States of Africa. We got Susu.
Recording on the new flip and I'm loving it already. It's a lot easier to use. So at about 1 o'clock I'm meeting Ina, who is a German Hanson fan. She came on the walk on Saturday and we're meeting up for lunch. So whilst I'm hanging around, I'm going to do a little bit of geocaching. Now, for those of you that don't know what geocaching is, it's worldwide outdoor treasure hunt. And there are caches all around the world, and they are little, they range in size, the containers range in size, Some are really, really tiny, and they're called micro, nano. And then there are some really, really big boxes, containers. And a Canadian fan introduced me to the idea. And at first I really didn't understand what was so brilliant about searching for Tupperware. But she explained to me that the bigger containers have travel bugs inside them. Now, a travel bug is could be a little keyring, it can be anything. As long as it's relatively, it's got to be quite small, it's got to be able to fit into a Tupperware. And they have serial numbers attached to them. And you can, now you can like see where they go around the world through that serial number. And I found that really, really exciting. And what I did was I turned the handskis, the handski keyrings, into travel bugs, and I placed them in caches around Gibraltar, and their mission was to get back to Tulsa. And at the moment Isaac is winning, he is back in the US, and it was because other caches have found them in the containers, in the caches, and have placed them around the world. And so I thought that was really, really exciting. I found another cache, and I'm going to combine a little bit of street teaming. So I'm going to put a promo card. It's a bit difficult to do it with only one hand. So there's our promo card. And I'm going to put it inside the cache container. As you can see, this one is a lot bigger than the first one. So they vary in size. Took me a bit longer than expected to find it, but managed to find it. So I'm going to put it inside. There we go. Inside the cache. It's got a little magnet so that it stays on. And there's my street teaming done.